your concert! It was spectacular! I was so moved!
Thanks to you, we should be able to resolve our conflicts with New Yevon peacefully.
The guys who went to the concert have been going around pushing for a truce.
That's great!
Sadly, there are a great many League members who don't know what to do with their energy. It may sound odd, but they're unhappy about losing the chance to fight.
They are so ready to blow up. But Commander Lucille thought of this great idea. Like, what if everybody blew off some steam with a battle tournament?
Sounds like fun.
Uni, maybe we should enter.
That would be so cool! Yibel's handling registration, so if you're competing, talk to him.
Will you be competing in the tournament? Understood. Allow me to lead the way.
The High Summoner Yuna has graciously agreed to help test our strength. Step forward if you are confident in your skill.
Ooh! I wanna...
I, too, accept the honor of entering the tournament. I will never forget the day I was allowed to challenge Lady Yuna.
Very well. All units, take your positions. Let the first round commence.
Huh? Me? May the best warrior win.
Stronger than you thought, huh?
A flawless victory. The next challenger awaits.
Leave it to me.
Well done, Lady Yuna.
Bring it, punk.
You make combat look effortless. Let us continue.
Let's do it!
Never underestimate Yuna.
Next!
All right, it's Elma time! Lady Yuna, give me all you've got!
Magnificent, Lady Yuna. Elma, you too fought well. Learn from this defeat.
Commander.
Who will be next? What? Will no one step forward?
Well, I guess we're done.
You're forgetting someone.
Me? Lady Yuna, if I may?
I'd be honored.
The honor is mine. Please be gentle.
Ha!
later.
Thank you, Lady Yuna. It was a good match.
You really are amazing, Lady Yuna.
You are incredible too, Commander.
Now is the perfect time for me to tell you something that has been on my mind. It concerns the Youth League and Spira's future. When the calm arrived 2 years ago, it echoed deep in the hearts of Spira's youth. With Sin's defeat, we had lost not only our mortal enemy, but also our purpose in life. I too felt lost. I did not know what direction to take, where to channel my energy. It was Maven Nuge who guided our lost generation to a new purpose, to uncover Spira's true past. This is the same man who was once called Deathseeker, who made no attempt to hide his despair. What caused Maven Nuge to change? That is not for us to know. Nonetheless, under Nuge's leadership, we finally found a way to apply our strength. But look at us now. The power we hope to use for good has intoxicated us all, even Nuge. The Youth League is in danger of becoming a mindless band of thugs that know only violence. A power that destroys rather than creates, without meaning, no better than Sin. Do you remember why the Youth League seeks the truth behind Spira's past? Because Spira's past is the foundation for its future. Our power exists so that we may cut a new road to a new age. An age where children will never have to lift a sword. Your unit will work with machine faction forces.
Understood.
Elma, you and your men will patrol the high road. Only be sure to avoid stirring up New Yevon.
I'm on it!
You seem pretty busy.
Ooh, must be fun to fire off orders like that now that you're the Maven and all.
Well, I'm only the acting leader.
Acting leader?
That's right. There is only one man fit to be the Maven. Oh, before I forget, this is for you, Lady Yuna. I hope that it will help you understand Nuge a little better. Rest. You look ill.
Not ill. Broken. My body is half machina. I'm kept alive beyond my time. Calling me unsent would only be half wrong.
I haven't heard you talk like that for quite a while.
Even now, there is something inside me that craves death. Could it be my flesh wants freedom? Or maybe the cold machina inside it wants company? Or perhaps something else inside me that despises life?
Sir!
Something wrong with a leader that seeks death?
Were you not the Maven, I would knock some sense into you.
It's quite absurd, really. I profess to seek Spira's true nature, and I do not even know my own.
Should Ronso walk? Garrick not know.
Garrick must be patient.
Garrick feel hate, try to stop. But without path, hate is strong. Garrick lose to hate. Garrick rather unleash anger than go mad searching for path Garrick cannot find.
Kimari tell Garrick many times, force not solve problems.
Then what good is power Ronso received from Mountain? Once Ronso trained to defend the Evan's sacred ground. But now summoners not come, Ronso power go to waste. Kimari true elder? Then Kimari answer Garrick. Kimari no elder.
Yuna see Kimari's shame.
Don't be ashamed.
Yeah, Yuni's right. Forget about that ogre.
Kimari is elder. Kimari must lead way to Ronso's future.
Elder! Good news! Ronso children return to Mountain.
Caused Elder Kimari much worry. But we could not find a way to restore Elder's horn. We are sorry.
No apologies. Lost Lian and Aid trouble Kimari more than lost horn.
Elder.
Lian and Aid enjoy seeing Vast Spira?
Yes, Elder. Aid did not want to come home. Lian felt that way too. We saw today's Spira with our own eyes, and we thought deeply. We think about path to future Spira.
We decided. We will journey again and meet many people.
Long journey teach Lian and Aid more than Icy Mountain can.
Kimari?
Kimari decide.
Listen unless Kimari speak of Ronso's future. Kimari unable to give answer he not have. Kimari not elder.
Can I hurt him?
Ooh, now she's mad.
So be it. Kimari, teach Garrick how to use force!
Kimari use force? Force not solve problems, Kimari still have no answer.
Silence! Garrick not think for himself. Beg Kimari for answer. Garrick not even pup.
What?
Leon and Aid make long journey, find own path.
So, Garrick must settle Garrick problems?
Wrong. Garrick not alone. Let us think together. Kimari is elder.
Elder right. One Ronso problem is problem for all. All Ronso problem is problem for one.
One day Ronso path will be clear. This Kimari believe.
Horn.
Kimari think looking at road ahead better than looking back on things lost. Kimari look at future.
Garrick want to see too.
Ronso must look together without fear.
Honor to Ronso! Honor to Mountain! Long live Elder Kimari!
Long live Kimari!
Long live Kimari! Long live Kimari! Long live Kimari!
Better than looking back on things lost, he said.
Ouch.
Let's go.
What about her?
Long live Kimari! Long live Kimari!
Boy, am I glad you're here.
Matsakiak.
We've got a prickly situation. Fiends are attacking the Kaktor Nation.
We'll take care of it. Benzo, let's go!
I was wrong. She doesn't get dragged into trouble.
She jumps in head first.
What's happening? These are no garden variety fiends.
Let's ask Marnela. She knows more than I do.
Sure. Okay.
Marnela, do you know what's going on?
Yes.
That's the gist of it.
Yuna! Get back! Impossible!
Wow! Did she get him?
No! She says she's struggling just to buy us time. Please! Find the gatekeepers before Marnala's strength gives out. That's the gist of it. That's the gist of it. It says this is where the rogue cactuars hang out. I guess the gatekeeper fell in with the wrong crowd. They're all holed up somewhere inside.
Oh, here we go again.
Let's teach them some social skills. Come on. Effortless.
Whoa!
No more running away from home.
Thank you.
Cactuar Nation will be safe from fiends now. But Marnula, she...
Marnula?
She used all her power to stop them.
No!
Now a fiend's attacking the camp!
Is a kimt winarana. Van a hu siedler fundrek fiend.
She says they're no match.
We've got company. Don't say a word.
I'm supposed to fight in this? Well, okay.
Start running. I'm afraid I can't guarantee your safety.
This fight ends now.
Thank you.
This fight ends now.
You're a real lifesaver! I guess you can always count on the Gullwings.
Thanks. But... what a disaster.
I guess. It's all relative. This is nothing compared to what happened to home. Besides, what's done is done.
You're pretty tough.
I smell something good!
Hey, you're right.
Food?
Yeah, we whipped it up during the battle. As long as we're still kicking, we're gonna get hungry. Hunger's proof we're alive. We've got heaps of food. I don't suppose you're interested.
Gullwings at your service!